Welcome to another episode of Darian's Out to Lunch, where I take you around to different restaurants in the 9 northern suburbs, check out the space, talk to the owners, and of course, try out some delicious food. Today, we're here at Keys Cafe and Bakery in Roseville to talk to the owner, Gene, and try out some breakfast food. Let's go.
How did you initially become involved with working with in the restaurant industry?
My mom started the business back in 1973, and all the family members started working in it, and we all work in it today. I have two sisters and a brother, and we all work within the 9 locations.
That's so fun, staying connected that way.
It is, and we still get along.
Yes. So there are 9 different Keys locations in the area. So what makes this location different from the rest?
Well, you know, they all are similar in the sense that the menu is about 90% the same throughout, and they all still do which my mom started, the food made from scratch, the real mashed potatoes, the turkey, the roast beef.
All right, so you already kind of touched on this, but your website says that the food is the food you grew up with. So can you expand on this idea a little bit?
Well, first, it is original recipes from my mom. So it truly is the food I grew up on, but we find it's very, very common to the Midwest, and that is your meat and potatoes. We're obviously very well known for our breakfast, and we've been doing that. We actually really were the first ones to do breakfast all day. My mom started that. And so, you know, just the food you would make at home, but it's a lot harder to do these days than it ever used to be. It, you know, it's a lot of work to make real mashed potatoes and gravy from scratch and roast a turkey, and even breakfast can be challenging.
What are some of your most popular items on your menu?
Well, our turkey dinner, without a doubt. If you're talking meals, our turkey dinner is our number one go-to, anything with turkey.
So you also have a huge bakery selection. Can you talk a little bit about what you offer there?
We make everything from scratch. Our most favorite item is our house cake, our chocolate house cake, which is at many birthdays, graduations, weddings.
If people would like to place an order for pickup, how could they do this?
Well, there's our first and what we prefer is that you just call us and talk to us, but we know that some people are looking for a more convenient way or zero contact. So we are offering DoorDash and ChowNow, which are online third-party apps that you just download on your phone and you pay through that. And then you can just come in and order too. And that works well now that dine-in is available. And we have actually been open the whole time. The only day we closed was Christmas Day.
Nice.
So, you know, we've done everything to accommodate the restrictions, the CDC guidelines, and accommodating all that while still being here for our customers, which has been greatly appreciated.
So when can people come and dine in here?
7 to 7, Monday through Friday. Or no, Saturday, 7 days a week, 7 days a week. All the stores are open 7 days a week.
Right, that is so great to hear. Well, those are all the questions I had for you. Is there anything I didn't ask or anything else you want to add?
No, you know, I would just say that, you know, we want to thank all of our customers that have been so supportive and helping us through this time. It's been very challenging and very difficult. And my employees, who I could not have done without them. And just, you know, knowing that with patience and understanding and just supporting each other, we can pretty much get through anything. And we're so happy that, you know, we're still here.
All right, so I just finished talking with Gene and we had a great conversation. And then I placed my order, which was a pancake with a side of the house chocolate cake that Gene was talking up so much. I'm very excited. I have quite the sweet tooth today, so I hope this satisfies it. All right, my food just got here and it looks absolutely delicious, and I'm so excited to dig in and try it out. All right, I just finished my big pancake and that was a feat. I don't even know if I have room for my chocolate cake, but I will take a bite for you guys. So let's try it out. Mmm, that is so good. I just finished my food and I am so stuffed, but it was all so amazing. You should definitely come down to the Keys in Roseville and try out some breakfast, try out some baked goods, whatever you like, come on down and try it out.